Today I'm going to show you an easy way to make wax vellum. What you'll need is a candle, your design, some paper for blotting, and it could be any kind of paper, even scrap, a piece of parchment, and a towel or something to protect your surface. So all you do is put down your design to this one. Take your parchment, heat your paper so it's nice and hot. Then begin to rub your candle over the paper until the wax melts. Keep reheating as needed. Until you begin to see the white of your paper disappear. Probably. And then if you have any shiny spots on your paper, which is hard to see, you just take your blotting paper and blot off the excess wax. There is your vellum see-through. And that's an easy way to make wax vellum.